Welcome to AZ Solutions Vlookup function. First of all, you need to have your block of data where you will be retrieving information from. For us, it's this one here. The Vlookup, what it does is looks for a particular value and then finds a match to that number and will return. It's a glorified copy and paste tool. It's used when you have invoicing and you want to match that invoice and see if it's in that list. The first thing we're going to do is select this block of data and create a range name for it. Now I'm going to call it product list. So I've created a range name to use in my VLOOKUP. Before you can start your VLOOKUP, you need to create your range name and know the column number that you'll be extracting information from. What we want to achieve is a VLOOKUP in here that looks for this number and returns the title description from this list. Since this is the list and this is column number one, the product number, column number two is the title, and the cost is column number three. And since we want the title, it's column number two. So we can start our VLOOKUP now, equals VLOOKUP, select this figure here, comma, type in the name of your block of data or master list, in our case it's product list, tell me the column number that you want to extract information from, and then let me know if you want to find exactly what's in cell A6, exactly the product number. So for us, we're going to use false, and then we have the VLOOKUP. If I was to change this, it will update and extract the correct set of data. Thank you for watching AZ Solutions VLOOKUP functions.